Hey-ho, and then we suck. Okay?
Hey-ho!
Hey-ho!
And move your hips.
Ho!
Hey-ho!
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 Breathe in, raise your arms. Breathe out. Just shape in front of your center. This is to bring all your energy down here to your heart. Twist our body. Twist your waist. Easier if you keep your hands on your knees so you can, yeah, just straighten your legs out like that. So you stretch your back and your legs. Okay, I'm going to skip a few of the things here. There's a whole series of different exercises you'll see. There's many, many exercises. Too many to do all every time. Okay, we're just going to, not going to bend our wrists. Good. Okay, then I'll shake out the shake hour. And breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And out. It's like you're dripping water off your finger. Yeah. Okay. So here's our, this is usually the first thing that we practice when we practice. It's called Tai No Henko.
Okay.
And it's a way to get motion going. So this is static thing. He's holding me here. I can't move. I don't try to force him to move that. I can move my own body. I'm going to move in and turn. Now we're moving together. So, incorrect thing is try to do something like this. Instead, I move my body in. It's actually the same place you would move if you're going to punch it. But we don't need to punch it.
Right.
We might need to sometimes. Usually we don't need to. I move in to my, where my wrist is. I pivot and move the same way as he's looking. And both arms come forward. Come in. Turn, both arms are forward. In, turn, both arms are forward. Let's try that. So we can grab the bar. So what you're gonna bow to each other, and then you're gonna grab. When you grab, let me demonstrate how you grab.
I'm the back there, right?
So, yeah.
I can cross it.
Yeah. So the senior person obviously is first with the technique.
Yes.
So I'm going to grab my left hand and left foot together. Right foot back. If I'm like this, all he has to do is hit me.
Right.
So I'm going to be here. So if I, this is like I'm going to grab him. I'm going to hit him. So this is how I want to grab. And then he's here.
Okay.
So he's going to, so you're just going to hold on and he's going to turn. And then alternate left, right, left, right. Now step forward with your right foot. So your hand, left hand and foot are both together. Yes. And then hold up. And then try to hold up. So here's so when I'm holding on,
yes.
I want this to be the contact. So I'm going to do like this. So where do you want to grab it? Thumb and little finger the strongest.
Okay, yeah,
this is also the same way you want to grab. If you grab something like this, if you grab it like this, it's weak. So if you grab it with your little finger or ring finger, it's more strong. Same way with this.
Okay, yeah. So grab.
Yeah, and try to keep no space there.
Okay.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay.
And then you turn.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
And then now you're turning. Yeah. So typically we do it four times and then switch.
So you're
here.
Yes.
You're gonna move to your arm.
Yes.
And then you're gonna turn.
Okay.
Turn all the way to your shoulders.
Okay.
Yes. And both arms out. Both arms out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, it takes a while to get used to.
Yeah.
It looks
I'm sure it takes a while.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. this is something that you'll refine and refine as you do it. So there's a lot of little things. One thing.
Oh, sure, I'm sure.
One little thing is, I don't want any tension in this arm, but I want to like extend it so if you open up your fingers, that'll naturally kind of extend and
repeat.
Now I'm going to pull the fingers back here. It helps bring in.
Yes.
Makes you makes his shoulders dip.
Yes.
Right. Just little things like that. So you'll learn little things.
I have a I can fathom it, but I read it forever to learn. Or not forever, but it takes a long time.
It takes time.
It's a master, right?
Right.
So I grab you.
See where his front foot is with his foot on the left foot?
Yes.
I want to be outside of that because this is going to be here.
Oh,
do something. So, but the grab, I want to grab where I'm a little bit outside here. I don't want to be inside here. I want to be with that hand.
Yeah.
Now, here I'm going to bend to be one.
Great.
But I'm not going to do that. I want to hold on, and when he turns, see how I'm down here like this?
Yeah, you're on the balance.
I don't want to do this. As soon as I do that, this hand can come back here.
Yes.
So I'm right here.
So cool.
Yeah, then I can come back here and grab the other hand. Because I'm not right here.
Yes. So,
at
speed, it's actually like really fast. I mean, if you're just like this,
right.
You're just kind of doing a spin around your corner.
It might not even grab.
Yeah, so this is grab.
It might be a flat coming contender. He's moving around.
I can do something.
Yeah.
As I'm grabbing.
But what happens too is this leads into the front. This starts.
Yes. Let me help you along.
Grab the cold.
Uh-huh.
That motion will get you out of it.
Right.
But now, if he's coming, as he's coming, you know, maybe I don't even have to let him grab. I can just do something like that. But if he grabs, then I have to do this motion. Now I can make it throw him that way. Or I can do something else. But it leads to very thing. So we're going to do that. We need something else now.
Okay.
So we're ready. Back here. And then for him. So he's grabbing. Now I'm going to, like I'm picking up something heavy, I'm going to put it on top of it. So that's, I'm just going to put this here, turn just like we just did. Now I'm going to bring this foot up to the other one, and then this foot comes back. Picking up something heavy, I'm going to put it on top of it. Of course, I could go all the way down so he follows, but we're just going to do that much. So we don't have to. There's a process to learn how to fall correctly too. So we won't get into that today. We'll just do train here. I'm picking up something big and I'm going to put it on top of them. So let's try that. Oh, yeah. You get
it. I'm Jeff. Jeff is quick. It's Jeff with the G2. So if you see me, I'll get it.
Okay.
Space. He's got
Oh, you do that.
Right. The other one. Yeah, now the other one goes back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
and then turn, but don't lean back. Look from this way.
Okay, so yeah. So I'm lifting something heavy into his face.
Right, right. Yeah,
okay.
Dropping it on.
Okay. So it's literally like,
yes.
Okay. Yeah. So you're like looking this side, and then when you like move, so my shoulders get changed, and now I can, because I pull this leg back, I can look in this direction. So everything is moving together, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Otherwise,
that's
if you go like bring it up, and then you pull his foot back, and I'm still looking this direction, that's not good, right?
Yeah.
So all it is keeping hip, feet, and shoulder aligned.
Okay.
So it kind of looks the same when you're just doing this, but the power is totally different. Right. That's where you get the power, is that footwork.
Okay.
And then where your hips move.
Yeah. Because you don't, when you bring this foot, like you're here, right?
Uh-huh.
So because I don't, I bring this foot forward, then I've lost all my, I'm not hanging right here.
Right.
If I bring the foot here, mm-hmm. I still have this back alignment, and then this foot back, I still have the back alignment.
Okay.
Small stuff.
So I get some of it.
Yeah.
Not gonna get it all today.
Oh, no.
This is just like
to show you. It's a lifetime goal, right?
Right.
Okay. So.
Okay. At the same time.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay. Now,
so something heavy.
Something that
step this foot forward.
Okay.
Not too far.
Okay.
Together, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. So now step this foot back and you rotate. And
okay.
That's right.
Okay. Thank you.
This is still nice. That's good. We'll go a couple more times and then we can get it in. Nice.
Okay. And stop.
So, how are you turning? Put your hands up.
Yes.
Watch this. So,
okay.
So, coming in. Now, as I'm coming in, you're coming in, this hand comes and meets you right there. So, it doesn't change. You don't come up or anything like that.
Oh.
So, allowing. So, because of that, now you have no arguments, right?
Mm-hmm.
You bring it up like you can
slice
it
now.
But if we're here, right? So now you pull this foot back behind you. There's no argument, right?
Right.
Now, as you rock this up, both hands come up. You put control up, right? Now, you pull this leg back as you rotate your shoulders.
Okay. Gotcha. That's awesome.
That's
fantastic.
So, how do you coordinate everything together, your whole body? That takes a lot of
You
coordinate your feet with your center, with your arms, everything's coordinated together,
right.
So they all work together.
Yeah, I love, the thing that I wasn't getting is that, like, continual practice, because I was doing one-on-one instruction,
right.
And we were only doing it every week, or every other week,
yes.
It's really hard to, get it ingrained at that point.
Doing it anywhere, you know.
Yeah.
So let's go and get something else now.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah,
yes.
Good, so we can, do it. Now, we're going to come the same way as this. I'm going to raise up. I'm going to take this hand. Oh. And this will be like the dropping down that way. So it's pretty close to the same kind of a movement. Coming down and turning like this. The only thing this time, as I come in, I'm going to take this hand. Turn the same way. And same thing. See, this foot's back. I'm going to raise up. Just like before, I raised up, control them like this. This time, I'm going to raise up. Now, I don't try to move him. I'm going to move my body. I'm shoulder to shoulder here. I'm going to move this shoulder to there. So I don't. Now look at the position he's in.
Not very good.
So I just, the finish is just this. And you can pin him right there,
mm-hmm.
Or you can just throw him down. There's two options.
Okay.
So there's three options. We're doing the we're not going to be the difference. So as I come in, I can do this to keep this hand occupied. Then this is here. This. I want to raise in front of my body. Okay, I'm going to put, I might have to lower my body, but I want my hand on my forehead. Now, I'm going to move and look at his back. I can see his back. Right here.
he just like stripped in the leg, like, just stretch.
Yeah, you're right. Now you cross
my back.
You're
literally on me. Stretch like this.
Yeah, okay.
And just stretch.
Yeah. You just, yeah, just flip it. Awesome.
Hard and fast, but we just do it slow and easy.
Right.
And you get the feel of it.
Like you can.
And then when you're taking the spring, getting thrown, so here, if you care, I'm holding again. See, I don't want to let my head get too far from my hand.
Okay.
So I keep my head next to my hand.
Oh, okay.
And then, okay. It doesn't put so much pressure on my shoulder and all.
Right.
If this comes away from my head, it's more dangerous.
Okay.
Or he does it really fast. Yeah.
Right.
I want to keep my head next to my hand, and then I can be a little comfortable.
Okay. Now, like, I have a question, because, like in Shoshu, you think about more than one opponent.
Yeah.
You know, you think.
That's, that'll come later. This
okay.
is actually called Shimonagi.
Okay.
Four directions, bro.
Four directions.
So,
okay.
You can go many directions. Actually, you can go any direction.
Okay,
so you can put. So I can line it here. I can. Okay, you're coming.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah.
I got this.
Yeah. You're already breaking a circle. You're thinking about like protecting yourself.
Yeah.
Putting something in the middle and all.
Yeah. So
okay.
That comes later.
Okay, that's great. Because that's the one thing that I really like about. Shoshu is that like it's you know like. Your bad guy has buddies, you know, what do you do,
We do that too. We have an exercise too where two people come in. Five people.
Okay.
And then you got to throw them like when you're throwing them, and then you get the first one, and then the next one, and you kind of like put them in a pile.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, that's great.
That's great.
Okay, yeah.
Hey.
Some stretches, just on this one.
Yeah.
So then,
slide that foot the same size. Yes. Okay. See, I'm going to block that.
Very high.
Block that. I'm going to have your right wrist. Open up and grab it.
Okay.
Now, what you're going to do is have your tongue, this is your tank tongue, put your shoulder against my shoulder. That's going to take part. Lock yourself off.
Okay.
Now just burn. Raise this.
go.
Keep going.
Okay. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. Yes.
That's awesome. That's a really cool. Okay. So this is like real deal stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So step in. Took a lunch.
And
yeah, I know we're coming up. And then.
That's it.
That's okay. Yeah. Gotcha. How old do you have to be to study? My son's 15, he's almost 16.
Oh, yeah, we're getting
to know. Come
on, yeah.
Probably over the summer. Yeah,
that'd
be awesome.
We also have a Wednesday class and a Saturday class. And
okay.
Monday class.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, but probably over the summer we can
focus
on learning and eating. Okay, great, great. Alright, so. Can you block me? Right?
Yes,
okay. And then.
Okay, I'm going to run through a few other things, just so you can do a variety, so
we'll
stop now.
You started to turn the other way, which is my beautiful sun fuel.
Right, yeah. Which is what we're going to do now.
Hi.
Okay, so this is going the other way. I'm going to go. Okay, so here, we've been doing this. Okay, we've been doing that. Starting off this, we'll throw up here. Doing this, getting them out of here. Now, we're going to go the other way. So instead of going in this way, I'm going to go out this way. Here. Okay? Here. This time, you do have to use a punch to get in there. I don't want to just come here. What's going to stop him from just punching him? Or, this comes here. I go towards my hands. This time I go under him this way.
Okay. When you're punching, where's the target? Just the nose?
Yeah,
just the face?
Way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm right in the face. I mean, you can. Different targets, but basically right here. This is called an atemi. So it's, atemi is a strike that leads you to something else. It's not like a knockout. It's just like a stunning. No.
Yes.
So it's like this. And this moves together. This and this move together. When you're here, at this point, I come down. It's hard for him to hold on. This hand comes around.
Okay.
That's our first lock. Then it leads us into our second lock, or third lock, or fourth lock, or our fifth lock. And many things can come from that. Just that simple move. This is the first lock.
All right. Yeah.
Slowly. This, these two move together, see I'm sliding my foot here. Different from the first one. Here, if he's smart, he locks it, but then that leaves it right to you. I want to take his hand at the wrist as close as I can to his hand. I want it to be low. I don't want it to go up here. I want it to be here. I don't want to go forward, so I want to go like a 45 over here. Come under. Now this comes up top. From here, I got good leverage.
Mm-hmm.
I can just go down.
Thank you.
awesome.
This one is not so much, but all the other four locks can be very painful. You want to be very constructive.
Tap out some machines.
Yeah.
I got you.
Yeah. All right. You know, that one really just holds you down, but the other four are very painful.
So,
you're ready to slap this.
So,
yes.
Okay.
Now we're going the other way. This comes down, this goes up.
Got it. And then
it'll come down, take your knee, this thing, put it in my arm, in my
put it like in
my
armpit there.
Okay.
So actually in my armpit.
Yeah.
The other knee comes up to my elbow. Or to my wrist over here.
Okay.
This hand.
That's actually, I see how that just takes the aggression level down.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because once you got them on the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean.
Yeah.
It's like just a show.
It's good spots and bad spots. Yeah.
Right. Well, I want my personal trainer to come here one day because he does, you know, like. Moves like all fast elbows and stuff, and I don't know how you guys do deal with that. Like, do you know what a heel strike is? Like a heel palm?
Yeah, we have.
Like it was,
yeah,
because it's almost unblockable, right? If somebody just goes, like how are you gonna
anything coming underneath? Is
right.
Hey, what's going on? Anything coming underneath?
Yeah, it's like yeah. I mean,
but we have, you know, like other things. This is like the grabs come first.
Sure. I understand.
So we do have other things to do where we start off like we come in with a punch like this.
Okay.
And you try to block it or something. So you
block
it.
Okay.
Yeah. Then I come back here. Now I can't come over here.
Right.
Okay. Now we got all kinds of stuff.
That's all.
There.
Yeah.
It's all.
So it's a very well thought out
system,
obviously.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
But this is a good, just for the first one to show in the beginning. This is a simple grab. This slows things down and you can break it down.
Right.
Get all the techniques. Later, we start making strikes. We start off with an overhead strike, a side strike.
Okay.
I punch this section. And those can all be varied to do almost the next.
Can you focus on that bone alignment too? Because that's the thing is like that. The draw for me of Shoshu was that, you know, it's not just about the striking, it's about if you have the right alignment, you know, like you're almost unstoppable.
Right.
You know, like you just kind of. So, well,
even, this first one that we did, so say, he's holding your two arms.
Okay.
So, this is. So, I'm all lined up. We use the weapons too to help learn the emptying that stuff.
Okay.
So when I raise the sword, see my posture? This is the thing we just did.
Oh.
See how I'm right here.
Right. Yeah.
So everything is
lined
up, and we use the weapons to practice that.
Yeah.
And think about using how you use the weapon, and we'll get into that later. And then do it the same way without the weapon.
That's awesome. Yeah. Well, thanks for answering.
Oh, yeah.
Alright,
so, I'm stepping in. Grounding under.
Yeah, this one you're going to the outside.
So I'm stepping in.
No, step across.
Oh, okay.
So I,
yeah, that's fine.
I'm grounding your stuff. I'm just. See if I slide this way.
Oh, okay. So you're stepping.
Yeah.
Okay.
Across this way. Different than the last time.
Okay.
Then I'm coming under here.
Moves you.
Right, yeah.
This is awesome.
So, yeah, so if I'm like here, right?
Yeah.
If you take the ground, if you're
yeah.
below,
yeah.
yes, there you go.
Yeah.
So now, good.
And then,
nice.
Right, am I?
Right around.
Okay.
So this one's pretty easy to break, right?
Right, and then,
good.
And then it's all like on the elbow.
Mm-hmm.
And then,
yeah, there you go.
And say,
one.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, so that first move.
Well, I talked too much.
As you come into stride, this hand's doing this.
That's incredible. Yeah.
And that changes his balance.
Well, I'm already loving this because, like, there isn't, like, any popping of ears, chopping of throats. You know what I mean? There's no breaking of bones.
Yeah. No,
it's
is,
just simply.
This is all kind of going with the body's designs and moves.
Yeah.
There's very few. Of those locks, only one of them really goes against the joint.
Right.
Yeah.
And it's not like they can't recover from it or whatever.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I mean, because if you chop somebody in the throat,
right.
or even worse, shove their
right.
like nose bone up
yeah.
in the brain, they're not coming back.
No, our stuff is all designed to cross pain but not damage.
Yes. Okay.
Okay, so right here, like this, it doesn't have to be like this. It could be like you know,
right.
all just you know, so
right.
all that
yeah.
sort of stuff. You know, even like from the standpoint of coming under, like that,
yeah,
okay, jam, I can break under real high.
Yeah, there's
yeah.
a lot of little,
but
little add-ins
at a higher level
as you do it.
Right,
control.
I understand I'm wrong.
Yeah,
it's wrong.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's really cool.
Yeah. Let's go to this something else.
Sorry.
Yeah, let's go to something else. Yeah. And we'll stick with this here. So this is for when he's just standing there trying to keep him from moving. That gets things moving. Okay. If he's pulling me, this is really easy to work. It goes with it. So say he's grabbing me. Pulls me, the one we just did, he's pulling me right into this. So, you know, it's
mm-hmm.
different ones are better for different situations. If he's pushing me, okay, he's taking that.
Right.
But if he's just grabbing me, trying to keep me from moving, then I start the movement by doing this. I can start the movement. So this, in this case, can be either one. So let's do this exercise. That same movement that we just did here, we're going to go right to here.
Okay, silver ground.
Right now. Okay. So the way this moves, very important that your hand does this too.
So flare
so
out.
This. See how this on this side? Changes. This side like this. So this hand, this foot's moving out. Now this foot's gonna go back the other way right there. Here, if I just stand here, it's a little difficult. As he's starting to throw me, I'm going to step back and sit down.
Okay.
I step back and sit down. If I just keep, if I just dig in to where I'm standing, then it's going to be a hard fall. So remember, just to take a step back as he's coming in. Same thing. You don't want to be here when you're grounded. You want to be over here. You're over here. So now. So see, you're right here.
I am pushing against your elbow, right?
Yes. Now the other foot comes in here.
Left foot comes in.
The other foot comes in.
Behind.
No, no. Through. Face me.
Through. Oh, through.
Yes.
There.
Yes.
Right.
I'm gonna take that and just put my elbow over.
Oh, like that.
There you go. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
That's amazing. Yeah. All right. So I keep going.
Yeah, yeah.
That's
no, that's cool. Good.
And,
good.
Love it.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, so
step up play.
Yes. And then
step through.
Step in.
Yes.
That's awesome. Alright. So cool. Okay.
Yes.
Alright, it's messed up. What did I mess up?
You went too far that way.
Oh, I stepped. So I go behind.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Off the ground.
Yeah.
what's the like, I know you're doing that on purpose, like the slap, but that, is that
yeah.
Okay.
I did judo for so many years.
Okay.
Great fall in judo.
Oh, is that so you can is that so you can recover really quick?
Well, yeah. it's to stop it's on a break fall.
That's a real hard fall.
Yeah. So
oh, will it? Okay.
Yeah, after we're done, I'll have a throwing, like an offering or like a you'll see it a lot.
Yes. Okay, I just noticed it's something. It's almost like a ceremony or something.
Yeah.
Like you're just like you know, it's time to go down.
Yeah, I mean,
you're prepared.
Yeah. Otherwise, in America, I'm here. I've got to switch off the ground, right? Because I'm not going to grab my longsword and try to pull it out here.
So when you,
Yeah, I'm walking this.
Did you see that sensei? Right? Left. Right. Left. This is the house samurai walk. This is how they used to walk. And this is how you can think about attacking too. All our attacks are like, okay, boom. Instead of like this, right? Here, it's quicker. It's just that much quicker.
It's critical, yeah.
Your hand on the feet,
right?
When this lands, the same time this lands.
Yeah.
It's like your hand and feet move together. Right? You can do like this, too.
Okay. Great. Thank you.
But if you just walk around like that in public, people will think you're funny. Right?
Oh, yeah.
You can do it. Maybe you do it in private. But you can do it. I do it in public.
You don't mind, huh?
No. Okay, well, we're out of time, but
okay.
That's just a little... Some of the things we do.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Domo, arigato.
Domo, arigato, kashimashita.
Thank you again.
Thank you. Thank you.
And then when we're done, we thank everybody who trained with us.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, it's hard to
meet you.
Yeah, I'll be back. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Good to meet you, buddy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's it.
Thank you.
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 Do you want to show him, like, do a high push or something on me?
He's asking why
the break falls. So I'm not showing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, the, so just why I'm at the